And Mike, okay, so let's talk about the latest Forum Research poll and what Canadians are saying when it comes to their wallets.
Yeah, another sign this morning. Good morning, Melanie, about Canadians maybe having too much debt, being a little bit debt happy when it comes to, you know, we had record low interest rates, and that led to a consumer spending binge the first half of this year. In fact, record-breaking retail sales results. Forum Research study, though, saying this morning that 33, almost a third of all Canadians that they asked about the most recent interest rate hike by the Bank of Canada, that just 0.25% increase announced last month, that's already having a negative impact on finances for about a third of Canadians. 12% say extremely negative. So that's just one interest rate increase. The Bank of Canada is expected to raise interest rates another 0.25% later this year. So are we close to the debt ceiling here? And a possible negative signal on some Canadian consumer finances. A lot of people also saying that the cost of living has gone up dramatically over the past 3 years, even though the inflation rate really doesn't bear that out. So some interesting numbers there. Royal Bank in with earnings this morning. Third quarter profit for the big bank, $2.8 billion for its third quarter. The bank is raising its dividend by almost 5%. That's a positive signal to investors. But the RBC actually on a year-over-year basis made a little less money than they did in the third quarter a year ago. But strong numbers from the biggest bank in Canada to start the third quarter earnings season. We have the markets coming off what was a pretty good showing yesterday. The Dow is up almost 200 points, TSX up 33 this morning, though we are seeing a negative tone after U.S. President Donald Trump's speech last night in Phoenix, talking about potentially shutting down the U.S. government if he doesn't get his way with Congress and the Senate passing the money needed to build that border wall with Mexico. See how that plays out today on Bay and Wall Streets. We'll send it over to the studio.
All right. And all this is distracting as well, Mike, from the distaste by the opposition here in Canada at the Trudeau government's proposals for tax.
Yeah, well, we've got, you know, tax reform has been one of the key, you know, platforms of the Trump administration. Nothing's happened, though, yet, Kevin. You still have to see it in place before it has a ripple effect here at home, if there is any. And the way things are going in Washington right now, there's some big question marks whether anything will be done this year.
Yeah, or in the next 3.5 years. All right, thank you very much.
You're welcome.